Millet is a valuable and healthy cereal that should be included in your diet more often. It goes well with meat. The dish turns out very tasty. Wash the meat, cut into pieces, and fry for 10 minutes in the bowl of a slow cooker. Cut the onion and carrot, add to the meat, and fry together for another 5 minutes. Then add the well-washed millet, and also tomato paste, salt, spices and hot water so that it covers the grits a little. Turn on the porridge cooking mode, and cook for 30 minutes. Serve immediately.